Now this is what I'm talking about. Jumps and getting tons of air. Any tips for our driver, Ken?
Well, they're really pretty easy. The trick is to find the right line into the jump. Get as much speed as you dare for some big air time. Be careful, though, as you'll need to keep it under control on the landing.
So the further you fly, the higher the score. Look out for the triangles to tell you how well you did. Three triangles means you aced the trick and got maximum points.